Handfish are somewhat of a cultural icon. They're in the shallow waters around southeast Tasmania. There's 14 different species, so each of them have their own specialised habitats. But one of the ones that we're working on is the spotted handfish. Once upon a time, they used to be a very common species. But what we think had happened was cumulative threats or impacts occurred to this species of fish. And this is a dredge fishery, so as you can expect, a dredge isn't particularly good for a poor little handfish in the bottom of the sea. Now this sea star is a voracious feeder, fed on what remains of the scallops, and it also eats these things called stalked ascidians, which are a small animal that lives on the bottom of the sea, which the handfish lay their eggs upon.
Dr. Tim Lynch, his thought was to work in ceramics. I had different diameters of the clay and also the size of the discs. My name's Jane Bamford and I'm a ceramic artist. I'm using clay and actually making habitat for a spawning fish. I gave some of these to CSIRO and they put them in the tanks for the ambassador fish. And one handfish spawned her eggs around a ceramic ascidian for the first time. I knew that there could be some success with this material and that this project might go ahead. That was such an amazing day. I was pretty happy.
We think what has happened is the population has stabilised, which is a good thing. So it looks like the decline is no longer continuing.
This is just a drop in the ocean. I've been here 4 months making artificial spawning habitat for a fish. If this work can go into galleries or go into articles, it brings the science back into the world where people can engage with it in a different way. I think it's inspiring for people to see that there is something that you can use your skill or your passion to go ahead and actually try and make a difference in something. And you never know what the flow on for this might be.